stuff in like the middle of season.
I'll be damned if I let those bastards take this fort.
Like Heroes.
Now Heroes, you didn't miss much. You stopped at season 2 of Heroes. You actually saw the best part.
Let's see, what's necessary? Would a long shot be necessary on this?
Probably. I know I'm gonna take
it. Yeah, this torque bow, kind of cool, but.
Never seen this many of them out here before.
Well, I think we might have pissed them off.
Well, what is
we ran into the queen.
What was that?
She's alive! God damn it! Phoenix, any more shocks you want to share with me?
Not yet. Caught me in the back what was I doing?
Oh, I don't even know.
Getting fucking ammo. You know, I was kind of looking for the one shot too, and I didn't see you. I picked it up.
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
Let's try it again.
Try it again.
Thank you.
got the one shot.
Nope, I didn't. If you want to go get it.
I got it.
I'm gonna get over here where I am, just in case. Tells me that we should probably like move.
Kill you fast! The cold train's humane, bitch!
Eh.
Oh. Come on, drop them!
Yeah, we're dropping them!
God damn, they're gonna hold the rosins! Hold on!
The second gate is down! You are front for the inner courtyard! Everybody, fall back to the third gate! Concentrate fire on the inner courtyard!
Concentrate
fire on that fuel tank!
God damn it.
you up.
The place is burning, people. Get those fire stairs down.
That's the last of them. For a while, anyway.
Yeah, probably just long enough to get rid of the smell of burning grub. Colonel, we better have that talk now.
It's secured now. Secure.
But that's downright unbelievable, even for that asshole. So, this thing your dad's invented, it'll kill off a Lambent? What about the rest of the grubs?
No guarantees. Just because they turn into Lambent doesn't mean it'll work on them. But we still gotta find out where Azura is.
Shame about the hammer. It's just what we need.
Goddamn thing. It still triggers a few satellites, but forget about accuracy.
Maybe I could fix that.
Baird, here's the disc. Amazed. Bernie, you are not gonna believe this shit.
It'll have to wait, Vic. Is anyone monitoring the radio net? It's Sam and Anya. They're pinned down outside the perimeter.
We're on it, Bernie. Come on, people, lock and load.
I'll get someone to drive the truck for you.
What? Did I miss something, Blondie?
I'll let your old man fill you in. Just keep an eye on his blood pressure. Stay calm, deep breaths, that kind of stuff, okay?
Right out the truck.
All right.
Right out the truck.
Cole, with me. Dom, you and Bernie get up there and give us some cover while Baird work on the hammer. Anya, we're coming to get you. Are you okay? Where's Jace?
Head down. Jace is here. He's on his way with Carmine.
Okay, Anya, hold on.
We'll need a covering fire. Go get him.
Yo, Marcus, I see the lady behind the pack horse.
Look out! Dagger!
That didn't take long.
Marcus, are you okay? Marcus!
Come on, get up!
That don't look good!
Yeah, that honestly.
We're running out of time, Marcus! Now, we need that hammer!
It's firing! Come on, now! Marcus, run!
Run! Everybody, get to the fort!
Yep, I'm awesome.
Did we fry that bitch?
Looks that way.
All right, everybody get inside. We've unfinished business.
What the hell?
Yeah.
It's such a beast.
Go on, everybody get to the rear of the fort. Run!
I guess we're just running. Holy fuck.
Not again.
The hell is that flabby thing in her chest? That thing got you right into fire. She's leaking emotion. Keep clear.
It hurts.
Medic!
just had to do a little bit. Olé.
Shooting and diving.
So, how was it for you?
Are we done here? Come on, Baird, we got a job to do.
There you go, Azura. No pictures, but plenty of data and maps. Knock yourself out.
But it's an island. How the hell do you hide an island?
That's how. More of Prescott's top secret bullshit. What the hell's a maelstrom barrier?
Some kind of shielding device. Wow, an artificial hurricane around the island. Hey, Prescott was really investing in the crazy tyrant technology. I almost admire that. But it looks like the only way in is to go under it.
Well, there's an old sub laid up at the shipyard in Endeavor.
Yeah, if it's seaworthy, if you can get the motors running, and if you can fuel it.
Now, son, that's where I come in. I'm ex-merchant navy. I can fix it, drive it, and fuel it. If you can find a place to fill the tanker.
We can detour via Mercy or Char. I know Mercy. It's an emulsion pumping station. Let's try there first.
You sure you want to go there?
What, because it's Maria's hometown? I can handle that now. And we need the fuel.
He said that now.
Noticing you haven't insisted on coming along, Colonel.
I didn't surrender this town in the last war, and I'll be damned if I'm going to abandon it to a bunch of glowy grubs now. Right, Bernie?
Yeah, we're too old to run. We'll just sit on the front porch and blow the shit out of anything that moves.
Bah.
I'm still wondering where Ice-T is. He's supposed to be in the game.
Baird, Cole, you go find reinforcements. Sub or no sub, we'll be screwed if we don't get some backup. We need transport, weapons, and anyone who can fight. Okay, let's roll.